Hey, welcome to the Lentus Lab. When you think heavy equipment, you'd be hard pressed to find industries that use more of it than mining and construction. This equipment is big, hardworking, and on the move. And if you're wondering what keeps this stuff moving day after day, well, it's grease. And I'm not talking about just any grease your grandpa used on his tractor on Saturday and in his hair for church on Sunday. I mean the real deal Lucas heavy duty mining and construction grease, made to keep some of the toughest equipment known to man in top running condition. This stuff has customized extreme pressure and anti-wear additives formulated to protect against extreme use operations and to reduce equipment downtime. Lucas Heavy Duty Mining and Construction Grease is a smooth, dark gray lithium complex grease fortified to provide excellent shock loading protection in the most adverse operating conditions. It protects wrist pins and booms from wear. It extends equipment life, reduces downtime, and improves productivity. You can use it with grease guns or in a centralized dispensing system you might find in an industrial plant or wherever heavy duty equipment is used. Caterpillar recommends it specifically for 994 series loaders and 5130 and 5230 series shovels, off-road trucks, construction equipment, agricultural equipment, logging equipment, mining equipment like heavy-duty top loaders, rock crushers, oil field equipment, offshore drilling equipment, and marine equipment. It's also recommended in fifth wheels, wheel bearings, chassis, and steering linkages. It's GCLB certified. GC meaning that it's acceptable for wheel bearings, and LB meaning that it's also acceptable for chassis, and it meets or exceeds OEM specifications. When you're looking for grease specially formulated with extreme pressure and anti-wear additives to protect your equipment and to reduce equipment downtime, get your hands on Lucas Heavy Duty Mining and Construction Grease. Hey, thanks for watching us in the Lentus Lab. We'll see you next time.